Boise State trying to remain in the hunt in the Mountain West, hosting Utah State. Three-pointers, the theme. Brooke Powico has been on fire the last five games, drills that three. She's made 16 points per game over her past five contests. That knotted it up at three. After that, all Boise State. Kenna McDavis turning defense into offense. Have some on the block. Loose ball, Rodriguez picks it up. And it leads to another three-point attempt for the Broncos. They shot 31 threes tonight. Kenna McDavis hits that three, and Boise State went into halftime with a 57-27 lead. In the first half, Boise State nailed eight threes. At one point, they were 8 of 11 shooting the triple. So this game was almost out of reach by halftime. Second half, more three-point shots. Deanna Weaver didn't have to be much of a scorer tonight. She finished with 12 points. That tied Brooke Powakoa for the team lead. Boise State had five players reach double-digit scoring. 13 different players saw the court late in the game. Tanisha Childress, the Broncos' 15th three. That one tied the school record with 4:20 to go, but the Broncos would not hit another. They'd be settled with 15 threes. Again, it ties the school record. They've done it two prior times. Boise State cakewalks past Utah State. A meeting against San Diego State over the weekend, 3 o'clock on Saturday.